And with that, years of postseason heartbreak is gone. The greatest season in Griffin soccer history is now in uncharted waters.
Broken so many records and we've made history, and so it was great to finally get that tournament win.
That means more than anything.
Griffin's taking on Central Oklahoma in the opening round of the MIAA Conference Tournament. Before this night, they had never made it past this game, but this is a whole new world now. 10th minute, first blood. Cassidy Minkey steals a pass. That is goal number 15 on the season for the junior forward. Griffs go to halftime with a 1-0 lead, but UCO would strike back. 72nd minute, Asha Hale dribbles one past goalkeeper Sarah Lyle. We are tied at one with 18 minutes to play in regulation. Western hasn't been in too many close games this year, so the question of how would they respond, answered in the 85th minute.
Penalty area knocked down by Sydney Clough, and it trickles into the back of the net. Goal!
That is going to be the game winner. Back to the bell. For the first time in school history, Missouri Western is moving on in the postseason. 2-1 the final. This win tonight all but locks up the first NCAA tournament berth in school history. But for now, it's off to the conference tournament semifinals. The record now 16-3.
There's going to be moments, right? We're not at our best, like we've talked about all season. But we continue to find ways to win games, and that's all because of you.
There towards the end, after they scored, I liked how we came back. It just shows our resilience.
You know, just to come out here and take advantage of this opportunity, because we've never had it before. You know, it was really cool to be here, and then you got to make the most of the moment. And for Cluck to score that game-winning goal as a senior is a special, special moment that I hope she never forgets, because I know I won't.
Really cool. I was wanting to cry on the field after we scored, knowing that like they only had a few minutes to score and it's been a tough battle. And then, yeah, going over and ringing the bell, it just felt really good, knowing that we just won our first playoff game.
And here we are.
Here we are.
We're still playing.
Yeah. Oh, I know. Yeah, I'm gonna rise again. Singing farewell, king of the broken. So long, my friend.